Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello and good morning students. We'll be starting with the second chapter of TOM, Velocity and Acceleration Mechanism. So we've already seen the first chapter. We've seen different types of mechanisms, the inversions. Now let's move on to the second chapter where we'll be discussing in detail what are the velocity and acceleration that the links will be having. So let's see the second chapter. So let's start the second chapter. We'll be talking about the velocity and acceleration of different points and different links in this chapter. We'll be also discussing about the angular velocity that the different links will be having. So let's start off with the basics first. First of all, we need to understand the different types of motion. So the basic thing involved in this chapter is types of motion, that is linear and angular motion. So let's see the difference between linear and angular motion in detail first. So the different terms involved in linear motion are linear displacement, linear velocity, linear acceleration. So linear displacement, let's define it. Linear displacement is nothing but the motion of any object or any point along a straight line. So it's very simple. It's a motion of any point or in any object along a straight line. It's called linear displacement. So the next term involved is linear velocity. So velocity is nothing but it is the rate of change of displacement. These are basic things that you need to know. So displacement is denoted by x, velocity is denoted by v, small x. So there's one mathematical formula also to relate velocity and displacement. So we should know that also. So let's see what the relation between velocity and displacement is. So as I said earlier, velocity is nothing but rate of change of displacement. That is change of displacement per unit change in time is called velocity. That is linear velocity. Next, and the third term involved is the acceleration, linear acceleration. The third term involved in linear motion is linear acceleration, which is denoted by an alphabet A. So the relation between velocity and acceleration is A is dv by dt. We all know that acceleration is nothing but rate of change of velocity. So we can write A as dv by dt in terms of derivative. So linear displacement, linear velocity and linear acceleration denoted by x, small v and small a. Yeah, each of them will have their own units. We all know linear displacement will have units of meters, mm, centimeters. So we'll prefer, generally we'll be talking in terms of meters and mm in this chapter. So the displacement, unit of displacement is meter, it can be mm, it can be centimeter also. Next is the linear velocity. The velocity is nothing but the rate of change of displacement. So it is displacement per unit time. So it can be meters per second, centimeters per second, or it can be mm per second. Last is acceleration. Acceleration will have units of meters per second square, since it is rate of change of velocity, that is velocity divided by time. So it can be meters per second square, centimeters per second square, or mm per second square. So this is all you need to know about the linear velocity. Now we'll talk about in the next session, we'll talk about angular velocity. I hope you've understood this concept. Thank you.